Hey guys, okay. So welcome to Slime Rancher episode 2. Last episode I left off. I don't remember what I was doing. Oh yeah, I remember. Okay, I got my slimes. It's been like a couple months since I posted. I'm very sorry. I've been doing crap, so. But I will try to get back up to a better schedule of scraps and rapid boys. I don't know if I got any crystal boys. I think I grabbed crystal and rad, but I wasn't able to grab the food, right? I think that's what I did. It's running really smooth right now, like a couple lag spikes here and there, but that's okay. See, I'm loading a new zone. Normally this game, like, games on my PC haven't been running too smooth lately, so it's really nice to have a nice running game. Oh yeah. I played was during Christmas. The Christmas event was still going on. Now it's February, so that's interesting. I don't know if I grabbed too many, that's why I can't. Okay, I'm going home now. Bye. Or kill me. Please don't kill me. Please, no, leave. Let me live. Well, I get to see what I left off doing, at least, so that's pretty nice. Tasty. Oh, I didn't even get the slimes. I remembered I grabbed the food, didn't I? Oh, no, I remember I died on the way back with all the stuff I wanted. I remember. Well, you have your stuff. Go back inside. Come on, fuck. Thank you. It's been a while since I played Slime Rancher. So, let's head back to the Indigo Quarry. Because I have a plan. I know what. I was about to say dinos. This is an arc. I know what slimes I want to get. So. Ooh, Roosty Boy! Come here! Come on. Get out of my face. I don't care about the pens, they can die. Roosty. I kinda wanna pop a slime. Pop a Gordo. I don't remember the terms in this game. These Hobson notes, well, these H letters, we're gonna be going over in a future episode. I said that like 3 or 4 months ago, and it's still gonna happen. I'm gonna try to post a few episodes of Slime Rancher. I'll probably record like 3 or 4, and I'll post them in the next few days. Probably not in a row, but, well, in a row, but like, not in the same day, because I'm not gonna do that. I hate it. There's this channel who posts like 50 videos per day. They're like craft or something. I can't remember what the channel's called. It's like 5 minute crafts. They post like 20 videos in one day, and all the videos are same, just different titles and different thumbnails. I remember what I left off. I was looking for rad slimes. I didn't get any. And I remember how I died, too. Because I don't have a jetpack. That's nice. Wow, Luigi, number one. Let's not die this time. So I really enjoy Slime Rancher. It's a great game. I think I first got it back when it was in beta because I saw someone named Blitz, right? He posted some Slime Rancher stuff. I was like, this game's super cool, and I wanted to play it. And that was back when it was still a beta game, and the game looked really weird. All the food looked the same. There was no textures. This wasn't a place. The only 4 slimes were like Honey, Rad. No, Rad weren't even in the game yet. They were just in like the intro thing. There's no bottle model for Beatrix. It was a different game back then. It really was. But I think I can make this jump, right? Is this a possible jump thing? I don't want to risk it, so I'm not gonna. Just how that's gonna happen. I had a plan what kind of slimes I want to make, and I don't have money. Actually, if I get the jetpack, I can come back out here with the slimes I want to make. Honestly, I've never made boom crystal before, so I might just do that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I wanna pop you, bud. But you're not the one I'm trying to pop at the moment. Yeah, again, I'm sorry for not posting in a while. I just didn't, I don't know. I've been playing a lot of games, but a lot of my games have really bad lag. I've been streaming a lot, that's the thing. I haven't just never decided to hit the record button, hit the stream button instead. Yes, it's just one button for me. Go check me out on Mixer, Ferbs912. I stream Raft, Stellaris, Slime Rancher. I don't really stream Slime Rancher as much as I should. I used to stream Slime Rancher, like, that's the only game I streamed. I streamed some Ark, some Apex, Fortnite, just games. A variety of games, niche. If I play it on my channel, I'll probably stream it. So. I'm probably gonna start posting some rap stuff. The one whole niche video that was kind of retarded. Nope, sorry, I shouldn't use that word. It was pretty stupid because I posted it and then I started streaming the same world, so I just didn't even. It wasn't worth it. Okay. It's getting there for you, but. This is gonna be extremely dangerous, so I'm gonna need to make some money before I can actually make these a proper home. So I hope all of you guys are having a great day. I sure am. I guess I can say I am. I'm not having like the best, because yeah. It's not a bad day at all, though. It's a great day. Okay, I can say I'm very good. Yeah, those are very expensive. I don't have food for them, though. I can actually make them some food, though. So. And they'll eat the heartbeats. These are the guys I want the Aranet for. I probably should have used the Aranet on them. I'm not too worried about these guys. Because if they have an Aranet, it's a little. It's a little iffy. Because we need an Aranet for the boom slimes. Because they explode and they can hurt each other and it can just be horrible. Crystal slimes, not really worried about Aranet for them. So let's just put the crystal slimes in there. Let's take the guys. I'm gonna sell your corpse. Everyone eat up. Yep, that's why I usually eat a fort collector for y'all. But I'm gonna invest in the internet first. Is that way more important? So. Oh, jeez. Okay, that was weird. And then, I'm picking up these chickens for a reason, because obviously those guys aren't really hungry anymore. They stop eating them in the heartbeat side of them, right? But we have boom slimes! So, let's put a roof on, right? Let's put the Aranet on. Do we have enough for a music box? But dude, I want the fort collector. I don't have enough for that, though, but I will in a second. Hopefully, I'll put you guys in there, and you guys eat hens. You're the only people over here who eat hens, right? No one else should be eating hens at all. Y'all should eat those, and then you can eat the hens and the heartbeat. Usually, birds are supposed to eat to get hungry. That's gonna take a little while to get some food going, but. We'll have to save up some money before we do that. I'm gonna keep the rooster on me. Yeet. I'm looking for a specific animal. Okay, I know. I'm looking for briar hens. I can't get those. I feel stupid. I'm not gonna have those for the day. Am I? Can I get right now? I can get stonies, which will work. I just need a little bit more money to get the stony, the briars, because actually, no, I don't. I need a lot of food. That's all I need. Let's see, because the next Gordo I need is like, he needs enemies. But I'm wrong, I forgot that there's another Gordo. I haven't played this game in so long that I forgot about some of the features that are like, I could speedrun this game. Well, I used to be able to. I need to get back like 10% it again, but I can't do it. I know, like, I played this game so much that I know it inside and out. It's kind of bad that I know it that much. You might be able to hear music. I don't know if you can. My brother's playing some music on his phone and he started dancing. And okay, no, stop. Copyright. Okay, sorry, I had to get copyrighted to this school. Because I don't want to get copyrighted. That's inappropriate. Please don't. Have we never picked up a tabby sign? Oh no, we got tabby ports, didn't we? I remember. Can you stop, please? Cube berries are great. I actually have a plan. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. I don't think I've ever done that combination yet. It sounds pretty cool. I'm just thinking ahead of what slimes I'm gonna do, and that is a hell. If you've never played, I'm gonna let you guys die because you're gonna want slimes to spawn in and stuff. So, yeah, I'm just thinking ahead of what kind of slimes I'm gonna do, because there's different combinations. You don't want to have just normal slimes. You want to have Gordos. I mean, Largos, jeez. Gordos you can get, but not right now. We're not at that point yet. I'm not gonna make it up there. But, yeah, you're gonna want to do Largos, because if you feed one favorite food, you get four ports, and it just allows you to get more slimes. But, we're not gonna be doing three Largos, so that's why you're, like, there's enough to do a Largo of every kind if you use pink, but we're not doing pink. We have other slimes in mind that will make more money than pink slimes. Pink slimes are important for a later, once we hit $10,000, we'll be using a lot of pink slimes. Like, if you played Slime Rancher before, you know what I'm talking about. If you don't, we'll see in a future episode. I'm saying that. This time, we will. I'm just looking for, like, some pogo fruit. I just need, like, it's been 3, 28, 26, 25. I just need 25 more. Or I just need, like, a few more cube berries. I'm gonna let you be right there, but I don't really want to take you with me. Like, I know all, like, the glitches and the speed. I know speedrunning tactics in this game. Like, I've sped run the game. I used to speedrun it all the time. It was really fun. Like, I can get into, like, the Indigo Quarry and the Blast It. I'm not gonna even talk about that area. And the Moss Blanket without getting a single slime key. Like, it's not too hard to do. You just need a jetpack and you need a good amount of energy. But once you do that, you're good to go. We're not gonna have enough to pop you yet, bud, but we're almost there, because we just need... nine more. Or we need, like, four more pogo food. Or we need, four more blueberries. Or five, if you want to be technical. Four more blueberries and a single pogo fruit, or just five more blueberries. Gordos that aren't a pink slime, if it has a favorite food, then it counts as half. So you can pull 20. A Gordo, if it's not a pink Gordo, acquires 50 food to pop, right? But its favorite food counts as two. If it's pink slime, it only requires 30 food to pop. It doesn't matter what kind of food. Great. Out of here. I don't want to deal with you right now, friends. Absolutely. Get out of my life. I'm just looking for some crates right now, and you killed yourself. I think that was the nice one too. Where's the nice boy? I think nice boy's still alive. You're a nice boy, right? You're gonna kill me, buddy. Nice boy, let's go. I'm gonna get you out of this horrible place. I don't wanna die right now, the rest of this great part. You're gonna live over here. I swear if you die though, I'm gonna be very sad. Protect yourself. Okay. I'm just looking for fruit right now. We don't have too many of the areas unlocked, so there's not much fruit. The Indigo Quarry doesn't have fruit in it, I don't think. I think it's just veggies, it's the stuff that spawns there. The only thing that eats fruit there is the pink slime scent. They're usually not too abundant there. Well, they are, but they eat veggies as well. Okay, we just need... okay, seven more fruit. Four more cube berries, or... five more, seven, not, geez, not five more, seven more pogo fruit. I'm tempted to just go get a jetpack. Okay, I need a jetpack. Do I? I need a jetpack to get out of here, though. Son of a gun. I think I need a jetpack to get back out. Without wasting a slime key, which I don't even have a slime key right now. Oof, I think I need a jetpack to get out of here. Actually, I might not. I might be able to get out of here without a jetpack. Oh, no, I can definitely get out of here without a jetpack, right? If I can make it. Well, I committed, so doesn't matter. Well, obviously I can get out of here without a jetpack and kill myself, but I'm not. That's not what I'm planning to do. Oh, no, I know I can get out of here. There's a glitch that you can use. It's pretty useful. There we go. I just know this spot has keywords, isn't it? So that's why I came over here. I don't want a rock slime Gordo. Please give me like a pink slime. Pink Tabby would be great, because I don't want to get killed right now. Pink Oscar works as well. Get back up here, right? Actually, I don't think I need it. It works better with a jetpack, this glitch. No, come back. There's tars here, and I don't like that. Okay, we're gonna get back on top of one of these craggy boys, right? These things. Now we're gonna try to perform a little bit, right? We're gonna use you to get up there as well. This is really hard to do without a jetpack. The majority of this video is just me trying to get out of this spot. It's just gonna be that. Jump hat. I care that my video is that. But I don't. It's the best part of that. That's all. Do that, and we'll use this to get you. You to get attack of you. If we can use it. After this, I might record a few more Slime Rancher videos, and I might record the other game that I play. After Slime Rancher. Well, with Slime Rancher. Because I have another game I really want to play with Slime Rancher. No, come back! This is definitely not the spot we want to be right now. I don't want to be stuck. Tars and no way to get water. Okay. Don't want to lose this pink slime, this guy, because that would be horrible, and that might cost me this episode. Kill all the tars, and then get... Get out of your distance. There we go, I did it, and you're coming with me, bud. And that's the little glitch. I'm gonna not release you. I'm gonna release you with and that's how you do that. That's the easiest way. That's if I had some more equipment. If I had a jetpack, we wouldn't be in that predicament. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Yeah, I wouldn't be in that predicament. Oh no, he's over here. I have no idea. Oh, you guys are gonna die in the day. I have no proof that it's the same one, but I'm just gonna say this. Actually, if you jump in the slime seat, you know what? I'm gonna let you guys live. Goodbye. The slime seat is part of the lore. It's like a highway for the slimes. It lets them, I don't know if I explained this in the last episode, but it lets them, like, travel from one place to another. So that's why I'm like, when I throw a slime into the slime seat, I'm forcing it to leave, and I can probably see it again. It separates immediately, too, from the Wargo. But it doesn't, if it wants to, it can separate from the Wargo form. Yep. Oh, I could have been. I enjoy math, but I really get stuff wrong. The reason I didn't want to use a rock slime is because rock Gordo is because they hurt you. I could die trying to do that glitch. Holding it, I could just die. So I had to be very careful on what I was doing. But now, there's more tars. I'm out of here. I'm going back to base really quick. Thank you, game. Bye. I'm gonna go get some more floors and I'm gonna sell some stuff because that's my next goal. I'm gonna just pick up the floors to see if I can. It's a quick drop. But yeah, as you can see, I know glitches in this game. I could speedrun it. I'm not playing this like a speedrun though. I'm playing this like just casual gameplay. I could have beaten it. I've beaten it. I think my fastest is 5 minutes. I think. Not, like, casually, my fastest is 5 days. Obviously, I was doing it as fast as I can. Like, I got the ending cutscene and stuff. Okay, nice to meet you, boys. We're getting close to the end of the video. So, when the video is over, I'll probably start recording a second one. Corral. No, I don't want to buy a corral. I'm gonna go get some food to feed your slimes because they look hungry. Okay, ton of money. That's why I wanted that internet, because they wouldn't explode. They'll probably break the internet, but they will explode. Ports will go everywhere, and if these guys get out, then they'll become TARS, and it'll just be... And with the current money I have... let's see, Thor West. Okay, cool. Nice to meet you, Thor. I don't have that stuff. And that's a horrible deal. $250 isn't bad, actually, but that, the items I get out of that is not too bad. Awesome. I'm gonna put it in there. I'm gonna feed the stonies to see. The food gets to everyone. And I'm gonna have a lot of money. Oh, I have to pick it all up too. Or I don't, I could probably get $500. Actually, after this video, I'm not gonna record another Slime Rush video. I'm gonna go record the others. I'm gonna set up my setup so I can start recording the other game. I need another HDMI cord. Don't. No, actually, I don't. HDMI cord. But actually, there's one over there, so I'm good. No. I'm actually gonna sell these, and then I'm gonna go buy that. I mean, gonna go sell those because I have a plan again. Whew! That was fortunate. I thought it was an unfortunate. Like, wait, what? I'm gonna buy a tank booster. Thank you. I'll buy the jetpack later. There. I'm guessing there's gonna be a lot less boom ports than the crystal ports because we had a lot of crystal slimes. We had a lot more crystal slimes than we had boom slimes. So we can't really, there's gonna be more crystal slimes than boom slime ports because all the crystal slimes are eating boom ports. But boom, we have a lot of money now. Get it? I kinda wanna spend it on this stuff right here. Actually, since they all eat that and nothing's their favorite right now. Oh, you're already max upgraded, aren't you? Let's spend a good portion of money right here. We'll buy you guys a music box because that will soothe you guys to make you explode less. It should hopefully make those crystals form less. Obviously, explosions still will happen, but less. And we'll just spend money on you guys. I'm gonna say if we have leftovers, we'll get wool. You have an auto feeder, right? No, you don't. But you guys don't need an auto feeder. You're not dangerous. You guys, I kinda wanna get an auto feeder. But I'm not. Not gonna. Anything else we need to do? Look, let's go check if we have any letters, because that's how I'll probably end up. So we do star mail. Oh, my DLC. Oh, I forgot. I'll probably get that after. Yeah, I'll get that after the video starts. Starmail, Casey. Yep, that's our new one. Casey, the big storm. I got your mail, of course. I remember that day, I feel like it was when you and I really connected. It was raining so hard on the it was raining so hard in the streets were flooding, and we took shelter in the cafe. It was like a scene from a movie, only we both looked like wet animals. And the guy running in the shop was a real tyrant. The only way we could stay inside was ordering one coffee after another. I felt like we learned more about each other that day than ever. Maybe it was the coffee because we were both talking really, really fast. I told you about my dreams, making music, and all that. At least now that's how I remember it. Walking home in the rain, when the rain came back, you got closer to me and my heart was racing. But I couldn't blame that on the coffee, Casey. Sweet. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you're already. Join my happy family for us. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.